In the meantime, 52 deregistered political parties in Nigeria have opted, or rather adopted, the presidential candidate of the Social Democratic Party, SDP, Adewole Adebayo. Addressing journalists in the federal capital, leader of the defunct parties, Odion Cedric, said that their members would register in the SDP and work for all the candidates of the party vying for various political parties.